We're here, and this is somebody. let's see, who's it from? Okay, it's, well, that's cute, those stickers. This is from dorkdevildesigns. I should move the camera. I do get the shadow. Well, I'd have to maybe face it more. That was no shadow right here. That's cute. So do go check them out on Instagram. I don't know if they have a Twitter, I don't know if they're pretty cute. But or X, whatever. I'm gonna stick with Twitter. So do go look them up. Link will be in the description box below. And well, I'll do this first. He's cute. With the one sticker. That's long. That's funny. And, I'm guessing it's supposed to be hand sanitizer, maybe? Or it's just water. I don't know. That's cute. I'll stick them in my sticker scrapbook thing. Let's see. Here it is. Oh, this is cute. So cute. With the narration and emoji. And maybe something on Little Alpha. So let's, use it. What does this say? It's been a while since I used it because I kind of forgot it in my thing, so. It's very handy. So you saw on the fingers there. Maybe that's the back of it. It's a pretty pastel color. And here we have the back stick. Let's see if I can read it. Let's see. Oh, that's cute. I want to night hunt with you for the rest of my life. And the don't tell the things. Nothing there. That's cute. Super cute. Anyway, so yes. So that is this. I'm wondering if I should add another package onto this. You know what? Since I do have something else, I got quite a few things to open. And I don't want to really take too much time. So I got too many things to open technically. It has Pokemon stickers in here. I'll open this one. And this is a washi tape and a pin and a sticker. Yes. Okay. So this is by Washi Art. Okay. So here is a cute washi tape. I think it's like Evolve Evolutions. It's a freebie sticker that came with. That's a cute crane and evolution sticker. And that's super cute. Let's see that. I'm going to put it in my sticker. So I want to If my other sticker scrapbook is just paper, not really, you know. This one is an actual sticker book. I'll stick it in here. You might see the bathroom in here too because of some music. Though I actually, hang on. I need to take the pictures first. I don't know why I'm getting ahead of myself. I mean, I guess I could put it on here and then take the pictures and then look at this way. I don't know. You know what? Let's do it this way. So, what does this feel like different? I think it's the right. Yes. Oh, it felt different to me. For a second. Let's place this one right here. And then I'm going to this one. This is the same as well. Take the blue pink here. So I'm going to keep this on this one. I'll put the other ones, the other two, on. On, I think. My other sticker. So just put that there for now. There we go. Now you can see everything. What the washi is, I guess. If I can do this one. Luckily, this one is pretty easy to find to start. I don't know if the unit rips slightly. Certain washi tapes are some of it are like smooth and come off easy, and some of them are just like, did it. And count down a bit. Also, washi art on Instagram, Twitter, Wishy is also Patreon, and wishyart.com is your store. It is so pretty. Anyway. This is pretty as well. It's a dangly butterfly that keeps on getting the butterfly in the right position. It was kind of upside down when I took it off. That is so cute. Cute Sylveon. And the Sylveon is not your dog. He is my favorite evolution. My favorite normal Pokemon.
My favorite legendary is obviously Entei. Mainly because I like his voice.
Really with these three things. Yeah, but I don't think the other things in here. I mean, this one I related to, I think. Nope, no, not that one. This one is anyway. Right. Wow, so I actually do have quite a bit of things to open. So I've got, let's see, one of those, one from
this place,
and another one, three next video, the three, and there as well. Well, we'll see. Anyway, thank you for watching, like, stuff more, I'm gonna double, wait. I'm getting ahead of myself again. Okay, let's open this one. That's cute. Cute little card. This is alchemistpins. So you find them on Instagram and Twitter, and Espeon is coming up. their Etsy or just their website. The link. At least their Instagram would be linked in the description box below. It's very cute. You got some printed vellum here too. I'll stick that in my scrapbook. And we've got the sticker. This is a Atelier Ryza. And we've got the pin I pledged for. Cute. I still need to play that game. A freebie pin. This is like a PS5 controller. I chose black. Because I do like that. Then we have a A Switch kind of console keyring. That was cute. And just tissue paper. Yes. That's pretty. I will be keeping that. I'll have to stick that there. So yes, that, I guess I'll show you a bit closer. Not balanced, I can't bother to actually get it. Okay. Probably not, so I shouldn't balance it on that. Oh, that's a nice backing card there. And here's the pin. Very nice, very nice. There's glitter in the blue parts of the console. No backing step this time. Yes. I still need to buy the third one, but... I have number one and number two. Doing a close up. This one as well. This one I don't think would have anything on the back. Because the other one didn't either. Yeah, nothing on the back. But the pin posts are a bit off center. But anyway, that's cute. No contours. Yeah. Anyway, I do love the sparkle in it, and it's not just, you know, one color glitter, it's multicolored. It's like, well, at least when I'm not looking through the camera very much, I can see blue, green, red. I don't know if I see any other colors, to be honest. Maybe blue, green, and red, I see. Yeah, yeah, that's it. Anyway, very, very lucky.
Maybe you saw a bit better in the second go there. But anyway,
yes, I believe that's. That's it, really. There is some sparkle in there.
I just leave it in this for now, because, like, it's easy to put up then.
I can't remember. There's like an acrylic, like for most acrylic things these days, they got like a little film you're supposed to take off or not. I don't know. But anyway, I'm probably leave this one like this anyway. So, yeah, that's it. Yes, so it definitely is it this time. So thank you for watching. I'll talk more. Maybe the wolf notifications. Or what else?